Students from several schools in Bangui are here to demand their right to education, because for more than a week now, our teachers have been on strike and the government does absolutely nothing to find a solution with the teachers. We're here to demand our right to education. Both the teachers and the government need to sit at a table and sort this out so we can start to study again, because we've suffered too much. Last year, education was disrupted by several crises, and this year as well.